Today we're gonna pull up a bounce house. We're gonna sell it. Fits in this bin. Let's see what size bin this is. It's a 34 gallon bin. 28 by 19 and 28. So there's contents. Let's get to it. Pitter patter. Here it is, the Little Tikes bounce house. Collapsed before we start to blow it up. Let's take a look at all the parts. There's one, the bounce house, the blow tube, blower. Pretty hefty little blower. Got an on-off switch covered by some rubber. So you can probably use this outside if this blower is what's meant for. It has a reset switch, a test. Hear that click, so reset it, should be ready to go. Let's push the start button. Off's on top, on the little eye at the bottom. Been outside. This is the first that we've ever gotten outside before. There's too much stuff to set it up in our basement today. It's pretty big. Walk around. It does have anchor points in the corner. If you're going to stake it outside, they do not have the anchor points. That's it. Some of the stuff on there for ages 2 to 8. 2 people at a time. Peek at that. It's not a slide. Less than 5 feet tall. Anchor points. That's it. Blows up quick. Works great. If you're interested, it's for sale. As you can see, it takes up a garage stall. But kids love it.